Hold through the middle. He'll feed off here to Caden Price. Crisscrossing with Crystal. Price to the left face of Dunn. Looks in. Heads in the corner. Centering feed. Side shot. They score! It's a quick drive off the blade of Captain Gabriel Schutz. And the guy who signifies a goal with a horn. A little sleep at the wheel. But the Rockets' power play is alive in a 1-0 lead.
30 seconds into the power play, it's going to be Stutz with his 18th of the season. Third Rocket goal in a row. He had the two against Saskatoon on Saturday night. He gets another one here to put the Rockets up 1-0. Price does a bit of the work, comes around the back of the net, goes to throw it out in front. It kind of gets deflected and then makes its way there. And Stutz